Divine Namaste. Hi, this is Arun Advik. This particular video is not about any tips or techniques, but it is more about talking about my upcoming workshop, which is called as Relationship Healing. Now, a very quick video on this. Basically, what you will learn in this workshop. Relationship healing, the word itself says, it will heal any sort of relationship. It could be a couple relationship, it could be an affair, it could be a boyfriend-girlfriend, it could be a relationship with your family members, it could be with your son, daughter, brother, sister, anybody. The entire family doesn't have to learn this. One member of the family can learn this, and they can use this technique to heal their relationship, or a relationship between two brothers or two sisters or siblings, or with your in-laws, or XYZ, you know, you can use this technique for that, or this workshop for that. In this workshop, I'll be teaching three different courses, out of which I'm offering, as usual, two, because I realized the law of attraction when I offer, you know, any free courses or any bonus courses which is not part of the official workshop. I do even get discounts, you know, from various sources when I buy online or something like that. So let's not get into that part. We are not here for that. But as I said, so first is you are learning unconditional love. In unconditional love, this is pure love which was given by God. So it will help you to, you know, call the energies of pure love in yourself. As well, you can use this energy to, you know, send love, pure love to your family members, your relatives, even your clients, or whomsoever you want to send. The second is the one which I am going to share is balance out empowerment. Balance out empowerment is an empowerment where it will balance your emotions, whether it is inside one or it is created by outside influences. So it will help you to balance out. And the third and the most important part, the above two are free. The third and the most important part is the one which is called as Howl of Wolf. Howl of Wolf Reiki is a Reiki which will help you to heal, because you know wolves, they always live in packs, they never live alone. So it's all about unity, it's all about working together, solving issues together, coming out for solutions together, and having bonding. So as I said, this workshop, you know, I'm very much excited, because this is the first time I'll be organizing a workshop which is not related to money. Secondly, apart from that, I'll be sharing many various bonuses, like tips and techniques, like using crystals, using herbs and all the stuff to heal relationship issues. I hope I have made myself very crisp and clear about the workshop. If you have any questions, you have my WhatsApp number, or my WhatsApp number would be there in the comments. Please ask, please feel free to ask questions pertaining or related to this workshop. Thank you, God bless, and make a fantastic day ahead.